Hello, I'm Claudia Orengo. I do graphic and web design for other entrepreneurs, and I'm also a watercolor artist and I sell my paintings online. So I've recorded this video to show you how you can start selling your digital products in your own website without having to worry about the tech details. To do it, Gumroad is the easiest and fastest solution I've found so far. Let's start defining what is Gumroad. Gumroad is an online tool designed specifically to sell products online. It can also be used for physical products, but I find it more useful for digital products. Imagine it's like having an Etsy store, but without paying for each product upload. You only pay when you do a sale. I usually create custom themes for each client so that each project is different when I design websites, but in this case, I decided to create a very simple WordPress from scratch just using the basic theme called 2017 so that all you see is how it comes by default. So we are going to be using the Gutenberg editor, which is the latest editor from WordPress, and you will see how simple it is to add Gumroad products and end up with a page looking like this. So all we will have is a list of products, and then when we click on one of them, it will load the information from Gumroad, and we can purchase and select many products and do one sale with all of them. So to follow this tutorial, the first thing we're gonna do is on your WordPress, install this plugin. So we will go under the left menu, go to plugins and add new. And here we're gonna search for Gumroad. We click intro and it will load many results, but this is the plugin that we are looking for. In my case, I already have it active. Well, installed and activated. So all you have to do is click a button like this one, install now here. And once it's installed, click activate. Then you will be in the same stage as I am. So once the plugin is installed, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to pages and create a new page. Okay, so you can simply click here, add new, and it will load the Gutenberg editor. So this is how it should look for you. If you are not seeing this column, it may be that you have this unchecked, but that's the original setup from WordPress. So it should load something similar to this for you. You can add a title or you can start writing whatever you want, but I'm gonna go straight to show you how I ended up creating this setup, okay? So the first thing I did is creating three columns, and this you can do it by adding here a block, and you can search for columns here and it will load this block. And I selected these three columns, so we have three columns here. Inside each column I'm gonna add an image and the link to Gumroad. Okay, now let's do stop here. And let's go to Gumroad. Gumroad, I have it here. This is my shop. So I already uploaded here the products that I want to be showcasing. You have to have uploaded the products before working on WordPress, of course, because you just want to link the information directly from Gumroad. So we're not gonna be adding any information on WordPress directly. It's just being created on Gumroad. As I said, there are many products you can sell through Gumroad, and I'll be happy to know what you are selling. So feel free to write in the comments and share your links so we can all check each other's works. Now, once you have your products here uploaded, all you have to do is go to the products tab here on Gumroad. So you have to be logged in into your profile, go to products, and you will have the list here and simply select any of them. So you start going inside, this is where you edit your product, and you will want to go to share. Here you can click this button, copy URL, and this is what we will need to work on WordPress. Now, if we go back to WordPress and following this structure that I created here, I'm gonna first upload a picture, and I'm just gonna simply click here, add block, image, And from the media library, I should have some. So I think the first one that I opened is the cherries. Yes, so I'm going to select the cherries, click select. And now again, click the picture because I want the picture to be clickable. So I'm going to select the image and come here to the insert link option and paste what we copied from Gumroad. Click apply and that's all. Now let's see how we can add this link from here, okay? So you want to add a new block, and that's the good thing about installing the plugin, that now if we search for here Gumroad, we have Gumroad block. So we can click and it automatically loads I want this as text, and simply here in product URL you're gonna paste the URL that you just copied, and you can display it as Gumroad button or not. So what I like to select from the options is the overlay option, and this is what it's gonna happen. So when you click, it will open this kind of pop-up with information here. So this is what the overlay does, and that's what I selected from here. And all I have to do now, this is saved, so I can preview or save the draft and click preview on a new tab, and here we have it. So if I click here, it will load the product, and I can select the license I want because I already edited this on Gumroad, and I can add it to the cart. And here we have it, so I can check out and use any of the features from Gumroad. So all you have to do in WordPress is import the link from Gumroad. You can see how easy it is. And now that you know the system, all you have to do is duplicate this process so that it ends up looking like this. Let me show you the back end of this page. You can see image, link, image, link, image, link. And the text from this, from I want this, it comes directly from Gumroad. So it's on the options from your product. So once you are editing it, I think it is here, the call to action. So you can select I want this, buy this, or pay. And all the settings that you edit from Gumroad will be directly applied to your website. So that's the easiest way to sell your products directly from your website. Please let me know in the comments if this was useful, if you liked it, or if you have any other questions. And if you want more inspiration about products to sell online, I have a free list that you can download from here. And I'm gonna leave the link also on the description. So don't forget to grab that list to get inspired, because even if you are not a graphic designer or an illustrator like I am, you can also sell digital products. In that list, I have ideas for interior designers, photographers, writers. So many, many industries, you have the possibility to sell your products online. And now, before you go, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give me a like if you liked this video, because I'm gonna be posting more videos about Gumroad, how to sell products online, how to be a freelance graphic design, all of that. So if you want to be notified every time I post a new video every week, you need to subscribe. So I hope to see you soon, and have a nice day.